What's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will. It's Lester. I don't listen to my men.
Buddy.
Thank you. hermaphrodites born without genitals.
Tricks up my sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a...
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you.
This game was going so well until you showed up.
You know that? Ugh!
You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle.
What the fuck?
If we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Wow.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Hello?
Hey!
Yo, thanks. If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Hello there.
Hi, man.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
I guess I'm gonna be buying a flat screen for him. Thank you.
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Fuck.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer. Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace. We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Get away from them.
Looks like this is the way out. Come on, let
down here? Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos!
Really?
Shit, they're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Oh God, look, they're shooting at us!
Yeah, I feel it.
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos!
Back up, you pricks!
Just go, okay? Go!
Back off, assholes! Looks like this is the way out! Trace.
Yes, the sewer. I want to be humiliated even more. Head in the tunnel.
I shotgun that beat, dog.
We'll lose them down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. My dad's the one you want to kill. He's on the front of this thing. Get away from them. You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Come on, let us go! Back up, you pricks!
You're a menace!
Looks like this is the way out!
If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the C-Sharp will be impounded! Fuck! 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 I think we lost them! Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say?
Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs.
You didn't save it! You ruined it!
Gone? Cool. You see, it's okay. I'll take you back to gym.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't save it! You ruined it!
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.